This loose collection of stars is actually a dwarf irregular galaxy called Holmberg IX. It resides just off the outer edge of M81. Holmberg IX is of the so-called Magellanic type of galaxy, as its size and irregularity in structure are similar to the Small Magellanic Cloud. A close encounter with M81 may have triggered the new star formation that has occurred. By understanding how Holmberg IX was formed, scientists hope to understand their role as building blocks for larger galaxies.